Okay. All I know is all I know is one of us may die. Just don't want you to be surprised.
I'm willing to bet that all of us are gonna die very.
Oh yeah, you know, with the one thing.
Yeah, with that one thing.
Yeah.
It is a primal, right? So he probably has some sort of super move that we need to have a DPS check to get by.
Yeah, something like that.
I'm just like, you know. Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. All I'm saying is, take them. Excuse me,
I didn't catch allergy.
No, just leave it.
Tank LB.
All Cotton is saying is that he hopes that we all wrote our wills and sent them to all the important people before we came in here.
Didn't you expect Alexander to be, like, I don't know, more threatening looking?
Well, come on, we all know he's gonna do a Sephiroth.
Yeah, I know.
You go up there and so
he kinda already looks like Sephiroth.
Yeah, like, this is like
he's
his half first...
submerged.
His legs are just as tiny.
Yeah. He's got, like, he looks like he's on those, like, his legs are folded up underneath him, and he's crouched down for some reason. So this is the true form of him. This is Alexander, not like the outside. What is the outside? The outside's like a husk or something? Or we can get into lore later.
This is probably a lot like the Bahamut Prime, or just sort of like inside his soul or something.
Yeah, well, it is the soul of the creator, so yeah. Like, this is like his true facade. Strike down, hero of light. A warrior of light, whatever the fuck your name is.
Ooh, I like how Toki is comparing her Rokatora to Alexander.
They're clearly equivalent.
Yeah, he does.
He does move.
Yeah, he can move.
Second, so he's shadow.
Yep, he's moving.
Yep, he looks stationary with his little
legs with his
up.
No legs.
Oh, yeah.
He just has like a whole bunch of tiny wheels underneath that bottom of his. Mega holy. Yeah,
lift up that skirt. What you got underneath
there? Ooh, that was bright.
Well, it was mega.
Yeah,
so.
It was mega.
I don't think I'll have enough leeway to...
Sacrament. Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Stand where I am.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice. Around him and you have to stand him.
Yeah.
There's like a corner part that's safe.
Mega holy again.
Mega holy is fucking weak. I'm in cleric. God damn it, I want to kill myself. Sorry.
Blazing scourge on couple preys.
It's prey, so just heal through it. We should probably what?
I caught northeast.
Oh yeah, Toki knows what I'm talking about. Adds.
Okay, like, I'll take the east
like
ones.
It's like the bean eye almost.
If I wasn't pacified. Okay. Are we just burning them all down?
Yep. Mm-hmm. And, you know, Cat's got aggro, but that's okay.
It's just so much DPS.
They can't handle it. I'm not looking forward to the one thing coming up.
I'll take the east one again.
Cotton knows what I'm talking about, so Cotton gets it.
I'll move mine closer.
You guys can separate those if you want, but yeah.
I moved, oh, Jesus.
They do a lot of damage, so yeah, you gotta...
You're behind us, Emma. It's already been done.
I know, I was just, reiterating the point millions of times before.
I'll grab these ones again.
No, you can't. They're stationary. I mean...
Oh, they are?
Yeah. No. They're high priority.
Ooh, now
yeah. Level. Yeah, those are really high priority.
They die pretty quick, though.
Yeah, because they do a lot of damage.
I think the guest of honor is arriving.
Yeah.
A little more intimidating.
Mikhail.
Yeah.
Obi. Somebody Obi. Somebody Obi!
Too early.
Mikhail!
Vic.
Over.
Wait, did it? Oh man! I thought that was it. So yeah, he has a timer. He has a countdown. I thought it was gonna make it because it was counting down exactly. It was like 5-4, and then the fucking Leatherface was counting the same.
So, who likes the no cooldowns? The cooldown reset?
I do. I hands up. I do. That's awesome.
So, checking there, is the LB actually required?
Yeah, because he does 28,000. There's no way we can survive it. Oh, you guys can survive it. We can't. It's a mechanic right now.
So,
maybe, like,
I have to time that then. Okay, then.
What's the cast on that? How long does it take to cast that?
I don't.
Do you know?
I don't know. I've never casted it before.
You want to use LB3.
Like 5? I like how Zeldane's telling me stuff I already know. But whatever. You can live through it next patch.
Yeah.
It's like, I know what crit ad load deployment is. Thank you. Anyways. If I don't get a crit, though, then bad RNG.
So did anyone notice that when he did the laser, it put a mark of a Z on the ground? So we're actually fighting Zoro right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, that's misleading. He can hit you anywhere.
Yeah,
it's not just in the middle.
I'm betting that, yeah.
It's not just like, oh yeah, that's what we tried earlier, where it's like, yeah, I won't stand there, and it's like, no, it'll hit you everywhere.
I don't even know what the warrior one looks like.
I don't even know what it looks like.
That's the first time I've seen the Dark Knight one. I mean, it's nice. I mean, it's nice they're making the tank LB relevant.
It's weird that there's a mechanic that requires you to use it, though.
Yep.
Well, yeah, it feels like tank LBs are even.
I mean, they want you guys to do something with it. You never use it, so.
Yeah, but it kind of feels like they're just stripping us of an LB.
Yeah.
But
we don't want to have an LB here to make the tank LB.
If they didn't make it required, the tank LB would never get used.
Well, I mean, like, I guess. Can you do Astro, like,
Sacrament.
Knock Astro, and then Scholar Stand Shield stack? Because, like, Mikhail, theoretically, you could...
Okay, I see it now.
Mikhail, did you see it?
I see it now. Thank you, Emma.
All right. Did you see it, though? I mean...
well, now that you mention
it... No, really. Did you see it?
I love how I just let you suffer in pacification. That's not intentional.
I haven't even bothered to call that out lately.
Ow. Oh, that actually, Totten, that was perfect. We actually did the separate targets for prey.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Love one minute.
Well, if you want, you can call out who you're gonna heal with the prey, and I'll just get the opposite.
I got paired with a white mage every floor I did this today, and we healed the exact same people every time.
Oh.
Terrible.
Terrible.
Why is this doing so much damage?
Do you see the size of their fists?
They're like, their fists are like mini fists of the fathers. I get it.
Yeah, that's right. They're hitting us with entire cities. Don't you get it?
Yeah. Well, what about secretly we're raiding inside of another? It's like, you know, a never-ending chain of...
Oh god, let's not go there.
I don't know where I'm going with this. Where is my...
Almost holy. I think this cast is called Almost Holy. What? It's not quite holy.
It's not quite. It's almost there. It'll get there someday. Alright,
so...
let's do what Zaldane wanted. Crit Adlo. Oh, there it is! Yeah, motherfuckers!
So, I'm not entirely sure when I'm supposed to cast
Adlo,
this.
He'll count down. Do it on 3.
Seconds.
Do it on 3.
3 seconds.
Okay.
Getting
him. I think Neil just wanted to... Oh, okay.
Rocks.
This is gonna do, like, no damage. Yeah, what the fuck? I didn't even need...
Rip. Well, okay, then.
I didn't even need my fucking deploy on that. Because the tank buster will eat it.
Maybe your crit adlo just...
Oh my gosh.
Chrono foil?
I don't know what this is.
Oh,
he grows wings. Spoiler.
Ooh,
alert.
Look at the gears.
Sack
with
cool,
that.
They all stack together.
Wait, Toki, don't stack with that. Toki, don't stack with that.
Whoa. Magic dance.
Did I go?
No, we did that right. Yep. Good job.
Spell. Yeah, we're good.
Sacrament.
Remember, if you have a marker, don't stack with.
Ooh.
No. Don't stack with Toki. Or don't stack with anybody, rather.
Just Toki. Leave Toki for now.
I got it.
Thank you.
Can you walk off because the platform?
Nah.
Are we sure? Cause I'm...
Yeah, you can't. You can't walk off. You cannot fall off. There's a debuff where we have to move around. I think.
Yep.
I got another one.
Don't stack if you have a marker. Don't stack if you have a marker.
Mikael!
Huh?
If you have a thing, don't stack if you have a, like a...
Oh,
thingy.
You mean the aggravated assault?
Yeah, don't stack with that. It might cleave us. Let's see. Oh, we're fine.
We're totally fine. What are you worried about?
It, you get hit twice,
oh,
so it's
fuck,
probably
I forgot about that.
Fine.
I totally forget he does that after the fucking... Okay, I'll get... Who are you getting? I'll get Cat.
Make a holy?
Oh, I don't... This is a bad time to not have any. Every time.
This
is a bad time to not have any cooldown. Like, legit.
Living dead.
Okay, I'll let you get a little low there.
Iron Rise is gonna go away.
Time gate, whatever that is.
Oh!
Ads?
Yeah, DPS
yep.
Need to go in these.
What are we DPSing here?
Oh.
What's going on?
Oh, no, just a DPS. The 4 DPS goes
four
to
DPS
the...
4 DPS need to go in.
Balls! Alright,
I'm just gonna chill here with...
Separate balls? Because I don't know if I went
in. Yeah, y'all need to be separate balls, so Zaldane goes in there. Perfect. And yeah, there's something in there, I think. I don't know.
The ads went
something
in there.
Something in there. I don't know.
So, I'm sorry, how did you know about that?
Magic.
Did somebody go in a ball when he wasn't supposed to?
Oh, I'll get myself.
Makes sense.
You can help if you want. If you're done with yours. Oh no! Fuck me, I forgot about that shit. Someone call that out, please.
No, I need to cast something. Get me back on the platform.
Wait, go, can't you jump between thingies?
No.
We're gonna wipe if you don't kill
you
those.
Can. Yeah,
no, you can jump between
them. Yeah.
Did you guys get them all? Nice. Yeah. Like, you forget who you're talking to? Oh, he was invincible that whole time.
But he was?
Insert
me. How much damage were you doing, Emma?
I don't know. Never mind. I'm just like, so... I don't know what this is.
Gravitational anomaly? Oh, let's not stand in that.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! How do we move?
You can't! Oh my god!
Oh, Nelly!
So there's, well, a couple things. Like the prey, you can like run to like one, or if you're like really quick, like that AoE just before. The...
Oh wait, we had enough time to move before the AoE went off. Actually.
Yeah.
I didn't know how long we had.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Yeah.
So now next time we know we can move a little bit.
It's okay. Cat's gonna solo this, so.
Cat's about to die.
Well, no, she just crit.
I don't think so.
She just crit second wind. She just crit second wind herself.
Rip. Oh,
see,
Jesus.
Yeah, look, these...
Oh, Jesus.
Wow, look at all this shit.
I live!
You got it!
You
got
and
it. And now he's gonna fucking...
Fuck that noise!
Oh.
Oh, wait, that's an Akhmorin. He actually Akhmorin.
He's summoning Alexander? What's going on here?
He is Alexander. How is he summoning...
No, he casted Summon Alexander.
Oh, shit. Shit's about to get real.
Yeah.
Turns out he's not the real Alexander.
He's probably gonna summon the well, he is Prime. He's probably gonna summon the giant ass guy behind.
Yeah, I need to pay attention to those fucking, what's that shit called with the beams everywhere?
Sacrament?
I need to pay attention to Sacrament. It would help if you, if I paid attention.
Okay. I suppose I could just keep on making
call out
calls.
If you want.
Okay, I'll start making calls.
Well, I need
now.
To pay attention anyways, but,
Yeah, I'm limit breaking, I'm making calls, I'm just saving all your asses.
And we can split the, prey targets, Cotton. That's working nicely.
Yeah, that's good.
I like that, because that's what I did in A1 with my co-healer, so that's familiar to me.
A quote for the static, it'd help if I paid attention.
Did I say that? Did I say it exactly like that? Oh my god. That's what I get, because I've been up since the game activate.
Damn.
I was excited, okay? I don't... don't... I wanted to buy an apartment, but it's not like everyone, and they're already gone.
They're gone.
At least in my ward. But they're gonna
there's plenty of wards too.
I don't even think there's that many active players on fan.
There's There's more apartments than players.
Yeah. There might be.
Considering there's only like
Sacrament.
Thank you.
Can you be close to him, or do you have to stand outside the square? No,
you have to
up.
Stand outside the square.
That singing. Sucks. That
see, like Zaldane. You see how Zaldane didn't do it?
Yeah.
No, damn, he's not in here, so he can hear my shit talking. I'll get Cat.
Okay.
Luckily, it's only one hit. The one in fucking 7 or 12 or 11. How many numbers am I going to say? Is the,
all of the numbers.
Is the 3-hit prey.
Yeah.
That's only a single hit. That's easy.
I don't know why I provoked there. That was silly.
Well, you're a silly guy.
Yeah.
I think
so
this will be like
goofy.
A really interesting savage fight.
Oh, you betcha.
To say the least, yeah. I can already see how less room for error with the DPS thing. And the stack
sure.
mechanic during time deletion, whatever that shit's called.
I don't know why every time I just play makes me feel a little bit.
Hey man, you gotta have pride in yours. Is it like a super crit, like 10k?
That one wasn't, no. I need to hit like 16.
Nice. That's really when Death Flare shines, when it hits multiple.
Oh yeah. Otherwise it's like one fire.
Mm-hmm. Well, it just looks cooler. Oh, them numbers. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
So, if four almost holy stack up to each other, does that equal holy?
Yeah, well, almost.
Well, maybe.
Almost.
Let's not stretch it there, okay? Let's just... I'm not gonna use deploy because LB3 will make it
yeah,
irrelevant, unless you want me to, but... Oh, see, well, Vic got a crit anyways. I might as well just use it and not do it anyway. I want to feel useful. Because the LB, how much damage does the LB3 hit? Like, a lot. That's some good mitigation there.
Wait, how did I not spend the entire LB bar?
Whoa.
Oh.
All right, just nobody say anything. Don't get in trouble. I didn't see anything. You guys didn't see anything. All right, just be cool. Don't stack if you have a mark, please.
Is everyone else supposed to stack?
Yeah, everyone else does. Even you, because you... Oh.
Yeah, I didn't make it.
It's okay. It's fine. It's at least 3 should be enough.
Plaint of
severity. Oh, God, he's going to do this thing. I can't move.
Moving.
How the hell... Oh, I have plenty of time to move. But
did he stack on me?
He did.
Is that a baiting thing?
Maybe you have to bait him closer to the middle.
I mean, I did have a marker. Maybe I don't move that far away.
I kind of panicked because I thought it was too far, but I could have made it. But I'm just... wimp, I guess. Can't be...
I got a marker.
Temporal displacement.
I like how the cooldowns freeze too.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's that's pretty like, cool.
It'd be kind of nice if they didn't though.
yeah.
Hey, oh, I did it.
Oh, ow.
It's a good thing time did freeze. My berserk was ongoing during that.
I get Zell.
Mm.
Okay, I bet on Savage that's more than one hit. I can already see it.
Oh, nail.
I need that.
He's seriously gonna consider melding that. I can't.
I'm gonna.
DPS thingies.
So what happens if you don't kill them in time? Does it like go
you
back?
Boom. It's like AA. That's where. Boom, boom.
Well, I'm just curious how the whole time, how the time thing works with
I
that
like
context.
How... There we go. He'll make it. Hopefully he'll make it. Because yeah, it wipes the party if you don't kill those ads. Which is surprising, because this is normal. Why don't you we all just chill?
It's so quiet over here now.
No. Yes, how peaceful.
Yeah. And then it promptly gets nuked from above.
Alright, myself,
I'll get to Kayleigh.
Yeah, to Kayleigh, yeah, alright. Oh, look at that crit on myself.
All we had to do was get rid of the DPS.
That's, oh, we're watching you. Don't wait.
Oh no, Mega Holy, it's Mega. I'm so scared.
It's better than almost.
Yeah, almost holy.
What wait, are they invincible now? Oh, no, they're not.
We are for like a few seconds.
Oh, that's what the invincibility was that I felt. In case you come back when there's like a...
Gravitational anomaly? I forget what this is.
This again?
Oh, this!
Oh. If you have a prey, just spread. Oh, hey, Mick, what's up?
Hi.
Ah, everyone's...
Oh!
Ooh, that is pretty spicy. Oh.
Mega Holy again, back. Better heal up.
We're already, like, already topped off, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Speaking of which, Limit Break 3 is up, by the way.
Cotton with the... you can go ahead and use it.
Oh, Zal's already using it.
It's like he can hear us.
Yeah. Nah, Zal was just waiting with the trigger when that Limit Break filled up.
Check. Have a Maka. Who's left? Oh, hey guys.
Yeah,
oh, man.
Okay, I need to watch his positioning when he lands because of Sacrament.
I need
like
a screenshot
right
of this.
Yeah.
I mean, mid-tomahawk throw.
Oh, what?
Oh my god! How?
Okay, you have time to die. Oh, shit.
Yeah, nice.
I'm in between the two.
Yeah.
Stack mechanic.
I'm coming on his butt,
Yes, my god.
That was ridiculous.
Here's a summon. He's summoning Alexander.
But he is Alexander?
He's Prime.
Oh.
That's Alexander.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby.
It's gonna be really funny if we need a tank LB again.
Oh, please don't say that. Well, I don't know who to virus. Oh, he's fucking...
tethers.
Oh, wait, just run around, I guess.
I'm just gonna...
Run around like you...
I got hit again. Oh, we're dropping
like
circles.
Oh.
Stack right. Mechanic.
Stack, but I'm not stacking because I have a thing.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh,
watch
yeah,
the.
We're good.
Watch when he drops. He's gonna do Sacrament again.
So if you have the thing, just keep running.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, Sacrament. Okay, I'm in a good spot. Oh no, I can't reach Victor.
No, Vic.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I should let it. I should let Living Dead actually go, but I'm too much of a chicken.
Tank Buster.
God, that was awesome. I don't know, I'm just like, that was awesome.
This is a pretty awesome fight, not gonna lie.
Yeah, this is fucking cool, man. Just aesthetically, too. And fight design.
Oh, I'm waiting for the Sophia fight. I haven't even touched that yet. That's what I was looking forward to.
You know, I feel like we should do that.
Catch up on normal stuff so we could do the Savage and Extreme versions later.
Yeah.
Well, we did this, so...
I mean,
Limit Break.
You know... You know, Savage is going to be like 2.5 minimum eye level, so...
Okay, Vic,
really?
Thanks.
Really? Really? Alright, that was cool.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah, I thought.
Yeah, that was... That right there is pretty... Was he? How come when he summoned Alexander, it didn't do shit? Like, what? Oh wait, he does the beam?
It was the tethers,
right,
yeah. Okay,
never mind. I take that back. Never mind, Alexander.
You
could
stack some void. I think.
Alright, everyone pass on that. No one wants that.
Boy, Alexander? What?
Yeah, it's a guaranteed drop. Every
time.
Oh,
we completed it!
Yay!
Yay.
After months of practice. Oh, wait. Alright, I'm rolling on this, so fuck you all. Just kidding.
Damn it!
Yeah.
The most OP roll.
Damn, 17.
I'm sure. I got 10.
Don't say it. Don't say the roll. Ah! You know what? I'm gonna leave. I'm not gonna take anything else, okay? I'm not gonna take anything else.
Wow.
I guess some humility.
He just wants toys.
I just want my toys.
You beat me by 3-5.
What you roll?
Sorry, buddy.
I rolled a 2. It was the best.
That was cool.
That was pretty good.
I gotta say, I enjoyed that fight. That was awesome.
Yeah,
like
that's
the design.
Probably like one of my favorite fights. Like,
holy shit, the design is so cool. I don't know.
I really love the arena and its state right now.
Yeah. And then the music is like baller as shit, man. All right, who's ready for Savage? Raise your hand. A9S, let's go die. Let's see what it's like.
I do want to jump.
It's not 10 o'clock. It's not time yet. At least we're ready to start it. Like, I mean, we haven't unlocked.
I don't